Halo guys, good morning and welcome back to my channel. It's time for Heavenly Spirit Martial King chapter 340. After Jaoning and his two comrades going fails, Yuan Xin thought he could kill Lin Yan because now there was no one would protecting him. However, Yuan Xin's assumption was wrong because Xiaolin and Xiao Tong had finished their fight. Yue Sun didn't expect that Gulong and Duan Tianya to lose so quickly. Even so, it didn't matter to Yue Sun. He started attacking again using his spirit puppet. And he thought that Xiaolin and Xiao Tong were looking for that because they resisted his spirit puppet attack with physical strength. What Yuxun didn't expect was that the combined blow of Xiao Tong and Xiaolin could destroy his spirit puppet. Yuxun couldn't believe how this could happen. Xiaolin then said, if as he said before, Yuxun didn't have the qualification to touch Lin Yan's. Because destroying his spirit puppets once has got Xiao Tong and Xiaolin scurried away, Yue Sun then took out his heavenly great spiritual treasures. He wants Xiao Tong and Xiaolin to understand how powerful Yue Sun's technique was. Seeing Yue Sun take out of the heavenly great spiritual treasures, Xiaolin and Xiao Tong thought it was pointless for them to hide it anymore.